the concept of kharif crops? Basically, kharif crops are referred to as the monsoon crops. They are referred to as the monsoon crops because they are planted or they are sown during the onset of the monsoons, especially in India. In India, the monsoon starts during the month of June or the first week of June till July. So before June, the kharif crops are planted. So we can say the plantation period or the sowing period of kharif crops starts with the month of June and starts with the southwest monsoon, because India receives rainfall from the southwest monsoon winds, and this is known as the monsoon crops. They are harvested during October. So this is the period from June and July till October is referred to as the kharif season, and the seeds are known as the kharif crops. The best examples of kharif crops are rice, maize and millets. These three are the examples of kharif crops which are sown during the onset of the monsoon and are harvested during the month of October and November. This is all about the kharif crops.